Hi, my name is Tim Summers. I'm owner of Bazaar Marketing. I knew early on I wanted to be an entrepreneur. I always had a fascination with advertising and marketing, but I had no idea that I would be in that business. So after several business attempts, fails, I had seen an ad for a button maker, and I went ahead and purchased that button maker. So I started making buttons for clubs and churches, and then something crazy happened. In late 1989, a friend of mine that's in the printing industry contacted me and said he just landed the account for the New Kids on the Block's fan club package. That's right, the New Kids on the Block. So he called me up and he said, hey, I need 100,000 buttons. How fast can you get them made? And after I picked my jaw up off the floor, I said, man, my machine only makes, you know, it's a hand machine. It makes a button every 10 minutes. So we teamed up and we bought two automated button machines. And then we spent the next several weeks in his basement with friends and family making 100,000 New Kids on the Block buttons. We ended up getting a second order for the same amount. So I continued on with the button business and eventually added promotional products like mugs and pens and screen printing shirts. We bought some embroidery equipment and then eventually added on additional marketing services, which included like social media marketing, making this our 32nd year in business. What makes my company different from the competition is that I know every business is different. There's no cookie cutter marketing strategies that I tolerate here. We dive deep into a digital marketing audit for every client and come up with a marketing strategy that's specific to their needs. So giving back to the community is very important to me. So as long as I can remember, I've donated to the St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, as well as the Detroit Ronald McDonald House. A few years ago, Tony Robbins turned me on to Feeding America, and I really love supporting that as well. So last year has been tough for many businesses, and it's rolled down to Bazaar Marketing as all of our clients are businesses. The FedEx grant would be used to fund our marketing budget, which got cut drastically after losing some clients last year. So ideally, I'd like to bring on someone that can do our marketing internally so we won't take away any time away from our clients' marketing. This grant will help us continue to help businesses with their marketing to get them in front of the right clients. And you can bet that I'll be giving an extra donation to those organizations that I mentioned earlier. So huge thank you to FedEx for making these grants available to businesses once again. A huge thank you to all my friends, my family, and all our clients that have made the last 32 years of Bazaar ride. I hope you take a few minutes to vote for Bazaar Marketing each and every day. I thank you so much.